Get him, Kenny. DJ Kenny Parker. So we're gonna come down now in the remix version. I want you all to check it out. If you're in your kitchen, slam your pots and pans together. I keep Ulan is the original name of Africa, now stripped of its fame. It's good to know that in ancient times, Egyptians developed all sciences of the mind to the point where they ruled the planet. But Rome, Greece, and Persia wasn't having it. They attacked and won the war, but it wasn't enough. They had to get to the core, because in that time it was our people line that ruled religion, politics, and man. In order to destroy the Egyptian race, they had to wipe the sciences from off the face of the planet. So they proceeded to ban it, then replace it with Christianity. And it's been that way all the way to today. Learn what we teach, hear what we say. But here comes the K, the R, the S, the O, the N, the E, the B, D, P. We rhyme intelligently. Let me continue with Theodosius, a Greek ruler not known to most of us. He, in the 4th century AD, closed the Egyptian schools, you see. 2 years later, Justinian rules. 6 AD, was it the schools? As a result, ignorance had swirled over Christian Europe and Greco-Roman worlds. This went on for 1,000 years of ignorance, stupidity, and tears. Now comes the 17th century hardness. Europe began to come out of its darkness. Johann F. Blumenbach, a German, came out of nowhere and started confirming white supremacy and men of colors. Before this time, all men were brothers. It was Johann who went on to say, there are 5 different colors in the world today. That's Caucasian, Malayan, and Mongolian, American Indian, Ethiopian. Yet, the ignorance gets scarier. He believed that whites were superior. According to his idiotic fountain, the purest whites were from the Caucasus Mountains. J.A. Gobineau, H.S. Chamberlain, both supported this outrageous racism. This went on to what the master race should be, and when it killed the Jews in Germany. Here is the reason why I'm so concerned, because you must learn. Just like I told you, you must learn. Come on. Just like I told you, you must learn. Again. Just like I told you, you must learn. Come on. Just like I told you, you must learn. The Mighty Boogie Down Productions. See ya.